Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes that's hard on people. Better check out the monastery here on the island, though.
Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit, and then Friar Jean, all dead. It passeth all understanding. Three monks survive, praise God, but I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
Happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
Saw a monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
Oh, you asked for this. Why do you want to go?
am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be the conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy? It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
He's a bit off his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.